July 14th, 1979. Sunshine, how long does it take to get to California? I've been driving for hours and still haven't made it out of Colorado yet. Maybe it just feels that way because I'm driving away from you. Wish we could have spent our last summer at home together.
I got it.
I know this means more than the truth would have had I not held on to the tricks for so long.
What?
What should have been a simple.
I can't deal with this right now. I got a hiker. Handle it. Hotel right over there, starting to doze off. Want to share a room? I'll get a six pack. We'll make a night of it. What do you say?
All right, I'll wait in the truck.
All right, I'll get us a room. This pen's dead. Take it away and bury one that works.
What was your name again?
My name's Sharon.
Where are we?
We're still in Utah, about 50 miles from the state line.
Would you mind if we made a quick stop?
July 18th, 1979. Dearest Sunshine, the heat of Utah is sweltering. The rock formations are magnificent. I wish you were here to see it. I've always wanted to see the ocean. Your sweetheart, Dave.
What's with all the old photos?
They're my dad's. I'm visiting his favorite landmarks and retraced us of his senior summer of 1979.
That's the same year I graduated. Why aren't you traveling with your dad?
He passed away earlier this year.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, that's why I wanted to do this in memory of my father. See everything that he saw. But it's kind of weird because he wrote all these postcards to his old girlfriend, but he never sent them. I don't know why.
July 22nd, 1979. Sunshine. I've reached the ocean, and it is everything I imagined it to be. Sunshine, you will always be my first love, but I haven't figured my life out yet, and I don't think I can return until I do. It hurts me to say this, but I hope you'll always have a place for me in your heart, as I will for you.
I had a boyfriend that used to call me.
Call you what?
Sunshine.